Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, my peeps? CJ Transmission, here another video. Guys, here I have a Honda 2009 CRV transmission on the table. All right. This transmission, when you if you take time drive, it works really pretty good. But if you drive hard, it slips in second and third gear. All right. So I do a diagnostic scan on it. It don't give me any code, right? So I'm here now with the transmission. I'm going to pull it and see what's going on inside there. All right, guys. This transmission is a ZA380. All right, 2009 CRV Honda. All right. So I'm gonna put it and see what's going on inside here. So let's go. Here is the cover for the solenoids right here. I'm going to move those solenoids. Guys, you on the solenoid coil here, you have one pink, one white, and yellow, blue, orange, and green. More yourself, guys. You can pull them out. Can't mix up here. Here's the end cover. Awesome. Pressure pipe here. Okay. Pressure pipe. Another pressure pipe. Take your time and move it, guys. Shock. Double sided knife.
How about that small?
Okay, that's too big.
Wait, it's too big. Just stop walking.
All right. Huh? Popping pot here. have 14 seconds out here. Big drive.
No. Yeah, I'm a ruin.
Oh my god, I remember.
You have a step down out here? A step down.
No, let's see if they find a car reach here.
What is?
A step down. Big drive to small. Roll the windscreen and make it. You see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, which girl in your car coming to you? Yeah? Bro, in your car?
I I think I'm our one, right?
No,
transmission hose disassembled. Alright guys? Okay. Here you go guys, this is the filter right here. Remember I told you this transmission is slipping in second and third. See right here, filter clogged up. So what happened, the clutch flake off inside the transmission and clog the filter. Alright? So this transmission require rebuild. Alright? I'm going to show you what the filter looks like up close. Okay guys, look very close inside here. You can't know where the rubber oil will come out. Alright? Come closer. If you look closer inside this filter right in there, you can see where the filter clogged there. Okay? Alright? However, how the filter clogged in the first place? Coming from the clutch inside the transmission. Alright? And clog the filter.
Yeah.
Alright guys? I'm good, man. No, it's cut by the bottom.
Sandpaper.
Think so. All right.
Throw your gun. That's the gun.
Guys, you see this 2 feet pipe right here? I'm gonna give you a trick. I'll tell you a trick about this pipe. Sometimes this pipe crack right here. Right here, just break off inside. A valve pad there, and leave the fluid to dump inside here, right? It bring two of them. This is a small one. This is the big one. See it what in here.
Let's take out this clutch. Cut you. Rock it. Rock this one. Come on, come on. Here it goes.
Ele é a pessoa que me empapete. Ele é a pessoa que me empapete.